Well, only one way to go.
So, there comes a point in every employee's career, point where they reach the highest they can go, a point to which there is no higher position to get to, an end, who could say. Everything comes to an end. Employment ends, lives end, empires end, and usually it's the result of failing. Failing to meet something, like the quota. And that's why, in many cases, it's better to simply leave, instead of letting your employer choose when to fire you. It's better to normally fire yourself, and accept when you've reached the end, and to reach the end on your own terms, rather than that of the companies. And that's a long process to accept that you reached the end. But all ends are eventually reached. See, everything comes to an end. Even the process of going to the end reaches an end. A point at which it will never end. It will never continue beyond. I mean, as you saw, those pillars had an end. Every pillar has an end. And people must accept when they reach their ends. Sometimes ends may even be unexpected. You may not always know when you've reached the end. But it comes eventually. All things come to a point, and you should accept that. Don't let the company dictate when you end. Reach your end on your own terms. Outside of what your employer.
Farewell.
Get out.
Why is this synced to the music like perfectly?
Howard.
Is this gonna time perfectly? Bye, Colby. It's time.
As we have not met the prophet fully, your performance has been deemed the most complete. Welcome to our disciplinary process. Welcome to your first day on the job. This is your
that
very own
really
autopilot
well
ship,
dumb
where
idea.
You will eat and sleep for the